Adam, you're doing a fine job. Excellent job. I think you should win sweepstakes. Is that a possibility? Yeah, man. It was great. So, are you nervous? Or are you... They're fine. Okay. Well, it's all notes anyway. We're going to feature Dan Higgins again on the lead alto. By the way, make sure you look up Dan Higgins on Google because he's very famous. He played with Greg Huckins. It's a very inside joke, but it's not important. Anyway, does anybody else have chord changes on this? Carl Saunders down there on the trumpet. Carl also is very famous. And look up Carl, and you'll be amazed. Not Colonel Saunders. That's a different guy. This is a song my son actually wrote. I did the arrangement of, and this is called Cool Fusion Samba. This will start with the trumpet solo, and then we'll go on to the saxophone solo, and we'll go on. And this is a very cool tune. This is a very cool tune. I'm thinking about doing something. I'll talk about it later. Anyway. Thank you very much. You've been more than a help than you're doing terrific today. But. All right, we're going to feature our bass trombone player. I knew by saying that the bass trombone players would be the loudest people in the audience, of course. And of course they are. That's correct. We're going to feature Mr. Rich Bullock, my friend. And he's going to play an old Duke Ellington tune. Because there are no new Duke Ellingtons. I'm so glad you laughed, because generally with the job that I have once a month, it's like, it's so old, everybody goes, oh God, there he goes again. Anyway, we're going to do a tune called Don't Get Around Much Anymore, and this will feature Rich on the bass trombone. Give Rich a round of applause. We'll be right back. started playing together back in Long Beach State, right before the Civil War, I think. Yes. Oh, Rusty's here. Well, tell him to wait one more time. We're having someone, wait one, Rusty, wait one more time. We got a kid out here who's like really good. He knows all the fingerings and just one more time. It is time for our vocalist, Mr. Cole Kubis. Hello. Does your microphone work?
It does.
Oh, good. Does. Okay.
That's always helpful.
It certainly is. We're going to do a tune called I Love Being Here With You.
Which is true. I love the sea.
gentlemen, thank you so much for your time.
You know, in a lot of ways, that's how people get their gigs. Rusty doesn't show up. No. Hi, Rusty. This is Mr. Rusty Higgins. As he mentioned, he's the late Rusty Higgins. Not to put any pressure on you, but we're going to feature you. Okay. Do you need any time to warm up or anything? Yeah. How was the drive? Was it nice? Fun? Well, it's so good to see you here in Westlake. Okay, we're going to feature you. This is a tune called My Romance. And Mr. Rusty Higgins put his glasses on. And this is in the key of B-flat. Okay, are you good with this? Okay, good. the other guy's on retainer, so I'm like, let's do Caravan. Let's feature Alex. It's a big Caravan crowd this evening. I don't know why that's famous. We're going to feature Mr. Alex Isle. Yeah. On the jumbo. That's the gentleman standing up, in case you want to know. And Mr. Gordon Peak on the drums. Another one of my Long Beach State buddies from back before the Civil War. And I think you'll enjoy this. It does feature the saxophones for a very frantic minute. So if you find any fingers or teeth laying out there, bring them back up to the
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
played wonderfully, and I hope you all win everything. All of you. I hope you win trophies for everybody. And you guys aren't playing here. It's just pretty quiet up here right now. Because usually it's not quite this quiet. I know. There's no sound. That's right.
The band transition, and then we'll come back in a few minutes and get our quick award ceremony.